Sapp recorded a song a few years ago, says, "You are God alone." Hallelujah. And one of the things that struck me when listening to this song, at the end of the song, he says, "Before you come to God with your problems, come to Him, giving thanks for just who He is." He is the great I am that I am. As we reflect on the month of October, it's been a very challenging month. And for some, it's been a challenging year. And sometimes we begin to question God. Why, God? Why? Why me, God? Why my brother? Why my sister? Why that had to fall on my house? Why did that person have to get killed in an accident, God? Why? But He's right there with us every step of the way. And so this song is saying, God, we just want to reverence You for who You are. We know that You have all power in Your hands. And before we ask anything of You, God, we just want to acknowledge that You are the sovereign Lord. Anybody know Him to be a sovereign Lord? And that He can do whatever He wants to do. Hallelujah. So worship with us this morning as we sing that You alone are God.
Thank you.
God deserves all the honor and glory and praise. I need you to lift the greatest sound that you got this morning. I know it's early in the morning, but we are giving honor and glory to the one who has kept us all year long. Hallelujah. Come on, give him the sound this morning, 911. Give him the sound this morning, 911.
Just coming to recognize who you are, Lord. Who you are.